Once again, green flag back in the air here at Daytona. Ryan Newman to the lead in the Daytona 500. Drafting help for Ryan Blaney.
Whoever's going to push you.
At the start and finish line, who will get here first? Newman down, he's going to get turned.
The ring is big, ring is big.
Oh,
big ring in front of you. Big ring.
Holy moly. Mark the mill when you can, buddy. Mark the mill when you can, buddy.
Ryan Newman has been treated and released from Halifax Medical Center. You see him there walking away with his two daughters.
After seven agonizing weeks, NASCAR returns.
Darlington, the track too tough to tame, might be their greatest competition they face all day.
The time is now to listen, to stand against racism and racial injustice. We ask our drivers, our competitors, and all our fans to join us in this mission.
Is it all an oddity? Are we flakes of empty dust spinning on a ball of rust? Maybe. But the light is ours to see. You had eyes but sold them shut. But that feeling in your gut.
This is a special day for me. A lot of it because of all the things that you guys did back in February. I want to say thank you from the deepest of my heart.
Awesome job. Way to work through it.
This was a cutoff race. Four drivers will not advance.
Number 14 is at the front of the field.
Clint Boyer getting the opportunity to be right behind the pace car all by himself, leading the field here at his hometown track.
They may have to let me lead, you know, complete this whole lap here, Brett. Might be the only jam I've ever in a freaking place.
Yeah, still pulling at me. Home sweet home.
He has done it. He saved enough fuel. Kyle Busch wins at Texas.
Can Harvick do it? The final turn.
He's going to get it.
He needs the position.
They're on Kevin Harvick and they're crashing. Harvick will not get to the finish line.
Battle is for the race lead.
This could be for the race win and the championship.
Good, good. Shake it.
We are the champion.
Check your flag. Fifth place.
Jimmy Johnson as he says goodbye.
Thank you, boys. What a great way to finish your up. Love you guys. Love this company. Love the sport. Thank you guys so damn much.
Man, I am so proud of you. Burn that thing down.
Nah, those donuts are for Chase. I'm just going to give a little wave.